Welcome to the third episode of Billionaire. Yes, in the third episode, we're gonna see how not to work with the known. What I mean by known is that you know people, then you know customers, and then you know consumers, and now you're complaining that they're not working for you. They're not buying from you. They're not seeing you. They're not speaking to you. You know what the problem is? That you're working with the known. That's the episode all about. When you work with the known doesn't work with you. So all you have to do is that you have to go to the meeting in which people don't recognize you and identify you so that you can pull out a new market from there and then do sales over there and then do branding over there and marketing over there. Because the problem is that people, oh, you're the same person, right? And I know what you do. That's the reason why people may not speak, share, or show whatever they've got in your business. That's the problem. So when you deal with the known and you fail, what the opposite of that is the solution. And what's the opposite of known? Yes, it's unknown. And you have to work with the unknown. And what do I mean by unknown is that the first one, consumers. The unknown consumers will consume your products and services and the samples of your products and services. And that's what you have to focus on. You have to focus on building a rapport with the unknown people, giving out cold calls and cold emails and going with cold meetings. Cold means that no one knows who you are. Only you know who you are and what your business is. So when you work with the unknown, it's more thrilling. It's more of unknown exploration. And it's more of discovery and invention. And then what happens? Magically, the people who know you will say, wow, you know what he did? I know him. That's the game changer. So instead of preferring, or when the known people do not work for you, when the customers, the consumers, and the people who know already what you do not work for you or your business, then you have to shift your focus and your actions and your decisions and your strategies towards the unknown people. And now when I've understood this fact, then smartly what I can do in my head is that I can work with unknown resources. And that resources is equally as important as people. So I'm going to tell you this second rule. The first rule is unknown people, and then you cash it more. And the second rule is unknown resources. The third rule is unknown time. Have you ever thought you're waking up at 3 a.m. in the morning and then doing all the job and the work and putting the effort? You haven't, right? You know that 7 a.m. is the start of your day for the business. Now, that's the known time. That's the 7 p.m. where you end. After that, what? Take another bath and start the third cycle. The third day. The unknown day, within the first day. So I challenge you, live 3 days in one day. The 3 a.m. to 7 a.m. is your first day. And then, let's say for example, you do service. And you complain, you blame, oh, my boss is not allowing me to quit the job. Who said? Now, from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m., you live your normal, boring day. It's okay. Now, when you come out of that boring day, which was just okay, you get a third day, because your second day was just a 12-hour day, which was not yours. It belonged to some company which you're serving. And then you're going to come back, take another bath, drink another coffee, all right, talk about your family, or you watch a movie, and then let's say, for example, 1 or 2 hours here and there, and then you use the unknown, which is 9 p.m. onwards to 1 a.m. at the night, you're going to build your business. Plan about your business, sketch out, blueprint, make calls, ask advice, learn on the internet, go some places, meet, do something. The unknown time is more important than the known time, because in the known time, you're not able to do anything. You get it, right? Unknown people, unknown resources, unknown time, and so many things which are unknown. Work with the unknown, and then the known will become your fan. That's how you do it. Make sure that before jumping to the next video, you actually make calls to some unknown people, unknown places. You go some unknown places, take out some unknown time and do something, and then go to the next video. All right? Take care. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah. I'm closing it.